Thank you for joining me today. I am Dr. Plan, and this is the clinic. Maybe you've heard of me before. I like to say I'm quite the personality in this expertise. No? Haven't heard of me? Not a thing. Okay, no problem. I won't hold it against you. Don't worry. All our procedures are safe. Of course, we operate with the highest safety and health standards. Let us see how to start. So, you probably wonder why you cannot speak, talk, or move. This is, of course, because our assistant has dosed you with a light sedative. Worry not. This process is totally harmless and quite standard in this procedure. You must wonder, why are you here? So, our scientists have found some anomalies in your DNA that could be very helpful to our research. So, in the name of the team, thank you for participating. Of course, you can turn back now, can you? So, just so that you don't get too confused and worried, we will now run some tests and then extract the data. I imagine it should be a quite pleasant and boring experience for you. Just let the tests proceed and relax. And of course, you can wander around in your mind. Okay, I hope everything is clear now. Let us proceed with some vital checks. I will now take a strand from you. Please stay put. It should not take long. Perfect. As always, thank you for your cooperation. I know you don't have much choice in this matter. Let me quickly put the sample in here. And I will send it now to analysis. Okay. Let us look at the time. The sedative in your body should have set now. That gives us a perfect chance. Because the short-term memory in your next few minutes to hours will be reset. So we can tell you about our plans with the data extraction. Next, we will do some cognitive tests to determine your present state. I will first ask you some questions. If there should be any other anomalies, please let me know. First question. Can you feel all your extremities? Okay. Perfect. Yeah. Next question. Do you feel cold or too warm or quite normal? Do you hear a light buzzing sound? Or is your hearing impacted in any other way? Okay, yeah. Perfect. Next question. Do you have any visual anomalies, like seeing in double or having a more blurred vision than you normally have? Do you have joint pains that you normally don't have? Next, I will test your cognition. So, I will say a word, a term, and you say the next best thing that comes to your mind. It does not matter if your response is the most clever or elaborate. The first thing that comes to your mind. Let us start. Nature. The world. Self. Humanity. Fruit. Cute. Walrus. Mind. Time. answer. Worf. Beginning. Trouble. Journey. And the last one. Relaxation. Thank you for your cooperation again. Next, we will test your sensory capacity. So, I will give you a task, and while you are blocked on this task, I will fill your mind with additional input. You only have to keep your task in mind and work on that. For this task, you have to look at this finger and say in your mind, if it is in the first quarter, the second, the third, or the fourth of your field of vision. If you quarter it first, second, third, and fourth. And while you are repeating that in your head, I will talk about other things. Let us start. So, lately, I have been thinking about getting some new house plans. I somehow like the contrast between working on subjects at my job and working on plans in my spare time. I also like that they will never speak ill of me, of course. But if they could speak, I bet they would be very kind to me. At least I like to think that. Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. So, everything in your system seems stable. At least in the parameters we have set in your current state. So let us start with the extraction. For this extraction, you need to be disconnected from the interferences of this world. Please sit still and tight. Ah, right. I forgot. You cannot move. I need to quickly take this. And here. So, if the timing is right, you should be out in a few seconds. And then the extraction process will begin. See you in a few hours. It will feel like seconds to you. Is the test subject awake? Ah, perfect. Oh, hello, yeah. Feel rested. You can be happy because the operation was a success. All your vitals are in check, and it looks like we can get you out of here soon enough. Perfect. It was a pleasure working with you. So, while you are out of commission, I will quickly explain which part of your DNA is of importance to us. Imagine this here. It's an DNA strand. So